Kiva Island. I'm checking out the high tide line from earlier. It's low tide right now, but I'm checking out the high tide line from earlier. We're walking towards the entrance. Those clouds are looking a little sketchy. Honey, are those clouds concerning you? Anyway, we're walking towards the entrance. We've not walked this area before, so not for sure if Robert's okay with those clouds or if we should turn around. I'll have to ask him. Because we are not close to our room. Last thing we want to do is get stuck in a rain shower. Hey honey, are those clouds concerning to you?
Not worried about it.
Not worried about it? Alright, just checking. Just checking if I should be worried. Yeah, they don't seem to be moving. He's not worried and I'm not worried. Oh, piece of a sand dollar. Oh, it's been a long time since I've found a whole sand dollar. I usually end up having to buy them. If I'm not lucky enough. I have found sand dollars in the past, but I think those were all Marco Island. I cannot say I found a whole one here. Robert says, come look at the shell pile. I'll come look at the shell pile. Ooh, all this getting up and bending down.
Get you.
Definitely. Like exercise or something.
That's good. Yeah. Everybody needs exercise.
Oh, wait, wait. Okay, I see, do you see it?
What are we looking at?
Okay, straight down. Put your hand out. Forward. Four down. Doo doo doo. Claw machine. Down. Grab. Did you just drop it? That's classic claw machine.
It is. That's why I did it. Get it halfway up and drop it. Yep.
That was the one lone good shell in the spiral.
I know, it's not following our rule.
It's not following
of threes at all. And I almost missed it because I was looking straight at it. I didn't see it. No. Foolishness.
I believe you. he is catching a little bait.
Are
you finding stuff? Yeah, I am. A little here, a little there. I think that kid is catching a little bait on a... There are these like little shell crabby things that I'm not gonna say crab, it's not a crab. Some kind of, I can't think of the name, like a bubble thing. And they make good bait. So there's a kid with his grandpa walking up and down looking for that. Pretty cool. Can that not be whole? Well,